Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be doing the last and final part, hopefully, of Metal Hellsinger. Now, I'm absolutely loving this game. I do have to confess, I may have recorded most of this already, but it turns out the gameplay footage was not at the correct settings. Go Colin. Well done, well done, well done. So today, hopefully, we're going to be finishing off the final part of the story for the unknown to see what happens with her and Daz. So without further ado, let's get into it, shall we? I didn't even start recording for this goddamn syncing side of things, so let me just do this one more time, ladies and gentlemen. Syncing, 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 syncing.
This was Acheron, gears and cogs, machinery of damnation. She's in the right spot, only, well, without me.
Third time playing this level. We should be able to fucking speedrun it.
I'm going with solo now, but our bond wasn't broken. Just, on hiatus. Acheron wasn't always so bad. It used to be the most orderly town.
Times off the bat, let's do this. I should know the song off by heart by now. What the hell? Oh, it's Angel. Thing as well, if you ever want to get a level up, always do the dashes. Concentrating too much and talking here, man. Stop running for me? Why are you running? Why are you running, my friend?
So heavy.
There we go. Nice and easy. So we're just gonna try and speed run this, you know. There's the tunnels now.
Trains run here, not ever. Tunnel's so dark and deep, ain't no one ever come back.
You when they spawn behind you. We got a big guy coming up soon. To sell. He's like a little stray. Always remember too, when you see them spawning up, you can get them at that point.
Stalker. And the ice one. Right, I think there was a health one. Yeah, there we go. Remember to get everyone in this, because the first time we played through this level, it was a little bit touch and go. Did I redeem myself? Is that them all? Guess not. Make sure there's no one down here. There we go, we're locked in then, eh? Oh, we locked in! Coordinator, guys. Feeling the pressure. Beautiful moment of play there. Thought. We had no death run this level. Oh, I spoke too soon. Oh my god, my eyes are actually like watering up from making dinner like half an hour ago. That it?
Everything building to this.
Nice.
Chaos come home for the journey.
Okay, we continue. We're going down. We're going downtown. Such a habit of Call of Duty that I do that. Waited ahead. After that, to judge yourself. You're perfect, bitch. End it off with these guys. Come on. Go nice and easy on me. No? That'd be too easy, wouldn't it? Judge time, judge time, judge time. We got this. Judgment Day. After this one, onto the final level.
Did
we get Daz back? Rapalina's just messing him by picking her up. He's moving levels or something else. Oh no. I can't get it, I'm stuck. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to reset that one. That wasn't intentional at all. I got stuck in the game. I got two more. God damn it, there goes my score, right? She's coming out with me, everything she's got. Where are you going? We'll get you with the... There's like a little bug on this level that you can't move when you get stuck somewhere. I hate it. Come on. The developers of this game must have known everyone's gonna go shoddy. We got one here, left. Almost halfway there. Nope, get the fuck out of that bit. Easier, guys. Come on. Come on, we're halfway there. We can take her on this one, definitely. She's throwing the kitchen sink. Come on. Judge is getting pissed. The cool thing about this level is you can because of the angles of the cogs, you can easily get that extra strafing. I'm done. Yeah, I've got one more continue at least anyway. Okay, we can at least get her in this one. We can at least get her in this one. This one here is guaranteed. Let's go, resurrect. Come on. We're back in it for like one shot, guys. One shot. The bitch! Die. Nice, there we go. All right, I might take a little bit of a breather, especially if I'm going to be going and picking up Paulina. I might do that and then come back and then record for the rest of the night. Like, we've only got the one more level to do, so I think I'm going to go and do that, which is good. I didn't look at my score. Fuck, I didn't look at my score. I'll be right back, guys. Right, turns out that I didn't actually have to pick Paulina up just yet, so we're going to quickly get back into the game. try and see if we can freaking get this done. And yeah, let's see how this goes. We're gonna speed run the shit out of this now. Oh wait, I just changed up the secondary weapon. I didn't even tell you guys why. Well, I'm actually made it to the final boss. I've not actually completed the game yet. So because of that, I know what kind of weapon I need to go against. Against the judge. And ended here.
Well, it was good to be back.
Go for that. I call him like the priest, like the chieftain of those guys. Be sneaky, sneaky. Hey, these spitters, man. They take forever to fucking kill. Sorry, mate. Oh, here we go. But get on, my sons. I just jumped into the flame and I should have done that, but that was a beautiful moment. Are you no dino? Patient in there. Come on. Oh no, shit. Okay, it's up here. I need to get him. Come on. Come on. Like he was bugged out. The headshots.
Didn't occur to me back then that maybe the judge was up to something. Since she got her memory back from me, you don't get to rule the hills by being a dummy.
Anticlimactic there? Come on. The big guy? You're not mine, I have you cornered, good sir.
Right. Maybe she
I feel like we might have one kind of battle left. Yeah, I think one more. Headshot. One, two, three. Cut your legs. Final bit. So it's a little bit anticlimactic when you play that hand. It's always worth it, you know. Ow! You hit me! Goodbye now. Line up, Puffley. Line up, boys. Apparently, I got a hit in there. Didn't even see it. Two birds with one stone. Let's go.
Why'd they go after? Why'd she get rid of her? What were they afraid of? I tell you now, I should have thought about that more.
I like in the fact that this game you don't have to worry about ammo or anything. Baby fucker. Shots calling? Shots anywhere? Another big guy somewhere. Come on. In the zone.
Seemed to me like Judge got a raw deal back there. But I guess that's him for you.
Oh, I don't think I even blinked. So here we go. Final boss of the game. Already died to the judge twice.
All I knew was we's about to find out the hard way.
Of course, they leave the best vocalist until last. Can we do it? Oh, she's a big bitch. Okay, sorry, I hadn't played this bit before. Oh my god, look at the size of her. I love the variation. I've got like a spot underneath there right now. It's really bugging me. Here we go. Play it slow, play it calm, Colin. Can't get that bit. I'm not used to yet. I'm gonna go down in this one. Second wave now. God damn, here we go. That sound of Surge singing like that makes me think of like old school. Be back down here again. If it wasn't for that frosted level, I wouldn't know which one to go for here. Oh, no, no, okay, we're still got two lives left, so we're doing good. Oh, I'm so dead. To take a life here. Yeah, I'm dead in this one. Okay. We still got two lights. I knew this was gonna happen. Oh, come on. First time. Don't know what the fuck this is. Never gotten this far yet. Okay. Just vibing out, guys. Just vibing out. That's our weakness. Oh, shit. Whoa! Yes! Let's go! Judge! Get fucked, bitch. Oh, what a final boss battle that is. Jesus! Oh, well, that's a shame. What? Is that the DLC? Fuck off. Stevie Nicks. Okay. Interesting.
Vizelius and I rebelled against the light. I was cast down, appointed judge. I took your voice knowing one day you would have to defeat me to exalt heaven. And over time, you forgot everything.
So Paz was in love with the unknown. Good line. Good line. Love it.
So she won. But there's a reason you don't outright mess with the All. Because when you do, things get strange. Bottom line, I wouldn't worry too much about the unknown. She's tougher than any of us, and her soul ain't over. So when she gets up top, and I don't reckon it'll take too long either, well, let's just say, Lord help heaven when she gets there.
So are they going to do a sequel, or is that the DLC? I don't know what the DLC is. I've not had a look into it yet. But I really want to... God, what a game. That is so much fun. So much fun. So much fun, honestly. Absolutely loved it. Absolutely loved it. Oh, brilliant. Brilliant. So guys, thank you very much for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, please don't forget to hit down there and hit the like button. If you want to subscribe to the channel, we're going to be going through some more games. And on top of that as well, a good monthly either review or tutorial video, which is what I'm going to be doing from now on. Super chat at the first video. We're going to go for it, but let's go for the Metal Hellsinger DLC and Metal Hellsinger 2. I mean, what a game. So good. Honestly, I had an absolute blast playing this. Until then, I'll catch you then. See ya. There's more. There's more.
Just to the here and now. Yeah, it's dark, but the stars are still out there. Things went sideways when the judge died. Realms just clean fell apart. Devils rushed out of the hells into the prime, took up residence in places they didn't belong and weren't meant for. Ruined a lot of prime vacation spots if you give a drift.
Anyway, love it.
We got split up, unknown to me. I'm not sure where she is now. Not in heaven, that's for sure. It's okay, though. I knew it could happen. I played the waiting game before in worse places than this.
Paz was here. Hal York.
So now I'll just sip my drink and miss my friend while all of existence spirals down the drain. Anyhow, I don't know when or if we'll catch up again. Could be never, but you know, could be a lot sooner than never, too. We'll just have to see. Y'all stay safe now.
So good. So good. On that note, thank you very much, guys, for watching all the videos of the gameplay for Metal Hellsinger on the channel. Like I said, we'll be going into something a little bit different next, hopefully. And until then, subscribe to the channel, like the video. I hope you have a good one. Catch you later.